Welcome guys to the first video on this channel. On this channel we do videos about scrimp, guppies and other fish. Today about some dwarf buffers, and I will show you how I get them into the tank and how I do that and how I let them acclimate to before I put them in. As you will see that today. We got ourselves some dwarf buffers. I had them in here in the aquarium with the bag, so they get on temperature. So I moved them to a small container. We do a drip acclimatization. As you can see, we got it running. I just want to make sure that it's not going too fast, so that they can easy on get. How do I say it? They look amazing. You can see them better when they are in the tank. A card like this, a lot of snails. So they have plenty to eat. This tank is running now for, I think, 2-3 months, maybe longer. I got my killifish in there, and some scrimp. Was on in there, but I don't know what these guys do to them, but we will see. I buy 3 of them from the store. I hope there's a male and a female, and maybe we can breed them. So as you may know, most of them are gets out of the wild, because breeding with them is really hard. But I hope it will work. Now we let them for a time in here and check later on them. We are halfway there for to put them in the tank, so just a short time and then we can add them in the tank. And now they got so guys, it's time to put them in the tank. There he goes. And the last one. Amazing fish to watch. And then let's hope we have a male and female. I'm completely new to this guy, so I wanted them for a long time. I was thinking about how and how we're gonna do it. I will eat a lot of this fish, and I saw them at a fish store, and I gonna buy three of them. I hope they will get happy in this tank. And who knows, maybe we can breed them, or maybe not. They can use their eyes separately. So the left eye to look for food and the other eye to watch predators or anything else. It's still not that they have enemies in this tank. But I have the temperature around 22 Celsius. I've got some plants, some wood, an Anubia. And a spawn filter. I see the scrimps on there as well. There are 10 of them in here. And maybe they leave them alone. And if they're not, then yeah, some free food for them. Mostly I will feed them just the snails. And at this point, yeah, there were plenty of them in the tank. So, you see them, they are all three together. Just checking their new home. I hope they like it. So guys, if you like this video, please hit that like button and please subscribe to the channel. You help me a lot. If something new happens to these guys, I will make a video about it and you will get to know it. In the future on this channel, I will make some videos about Alta Vista they have. I've got different kind of guppies and plecos, betta fish, scrimp, and yeah, I will take you with me on a journey on how to breed them and anything else. So if you want to get notified about it, hit that subscribe button. The notification bell, and then you won't miss a video. Thanks guys, see you later, bye.